Welcome to Serialholic in Ybor City, where all things retro, nerdy, boozy, and delicious are combined.
This unique, nostalgic cafe and bar is bringing a bowl of cereal and Saturday morning cartoons to your meal or happy hour cocktail. Serialholic has a full breakfast, lunch, and dinner menu, as well as a vast, unique drink menu. With 66 kinds of cereal in-house, most everything is infused with the breakfast favorite. Owner Lisa Lawson got the idea when she visited a small place called Cereal Killer Cafe in London. Furloughed from the hotel industry, she put all her chips into opening Serialholic, which opened January 1st. They serve up delicacies like bedrock tenders, or chicken tenders rolled in fruity pebbles, and also drinks like the Drunken Applejack cocktail, made with apple whiskey and brandy, as well as the cereal. Lisa is committed to being part of lively Ybor City.
I love Ybor City. I love Tampa. I've been in Tampa for a long time. I used to be in the hotel business, so I see things. Being in the hotel business, having to help people and stuff, I've seen a lot, so I definitely want to be part of the community to help. And that's why we chose here. Like a lot of foot traffic here, the residents here. This is such a prideful little city. Tampa itself is a very prideful city, but Ybor has such a rich history. We had to be here, just had to be part of it.
Serialholic hosts events like Pride Night, complete with a drag queen show every second Tuesday of the month. They host quarterly cosplay costume contests, and the next one is coming up in November. Lisa said the best way to keep up with them is through the Serialholic Facebook page. In Tampa, Daisy Ruth, 8 on your side.